welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says, the points on the curve 9y square is equal to x cube, where the normal to the curve makes equal intercepts with the axes are a, 4n plus minus 8 by 3, b, 4n minus 8 by 3, c, 4n plus minus 3 by 8, and d, plus minus 4n 3 by 8. Now let's proceed on to the solution. Let x1, y1 be the point on the curve square is equal to x cube, that is 9y1 square is equal to x1 cube. Let it be number 1, and 9y square is equal to x cube. Now differentiating both the sides, we get 9 multiplied by 2y dy by dx is equal to 3x square. 9 gets cancelled by 3 and we get here 3. So dy by dx is equal to x square by 6y. Therefore, dy by dx at x1, y1 is equal to x1 square by 6y1, which is equal to slope of tangent. Therefore, slope of normal is equal to minus 1 by x1 square by 6y1, which is equal to minus 6y1 by x1 square. Since the normal makes equal intercepts on the axis, therefore slope is equal to tan 45, which is equal to 1, or tan 135, which is equal to minus 1. Hence, 6y1 by minus x1 square is equal to 1, which implies y1 is equal to minus x1 square by 6. Let it be number 2. Or minus 6y1 by x1 square is equal to minus 1. Minus minus gets cancelled, which implies y1 is equal to x1 square by 6. Let it be number 3. Solving 1, which is 9y1 square is equal to x1 cube, and 2, that is y1 is equal to minus x1 square by 6, we get 9 multiplied by x1 to the power 4 by 36 is equal to x1 cube. X1 gets cancelled, 36 gets cancelled by 9 and we get here 4. It implies x1 is equal to 4. Now solving 1 and 3, we get 9 multiplied by x1 to the power 4 divided by 36 is equal to x1 cube. Similarly, here also we get x1 is equal to 0 or x1 is equal to 4. x1 is equal to 0, not possible. Therefore, x1 is equal to 4. Now from 2, finding the value of y1. y1 is equal to minus x1 square by 6 from 2. Therefore, y1 is equal to minus 4 square by 6, which is equal to minus 16 by 6, which is equal to minus 8 by 3. Therefore, y1 is equal to minus 8 by 3. Now, from 3, y1 is equal to plus x1 square by 6. Therefore, y1 is equal to 4 square by 6, which is equal to 16 by 6, which is equal to 8 by 3. Therefore, y1 is equal to 8 by 3. Hence, x1 is equal to 4 and y1 is equal to minus 8 by 3 and plus 8 by 3. Therefore, the required point is 4 and plus minus 8 by 3. And hence, the correct and the required option is A. I hope you understood this question. That's all for the session. Bye and have a nice day.